This is the pluggable USB 3.0 dual monitor horizontal docking station, but its friends just call it the pluggable UD-3900H. The UD stands for Universal Dock, and partner, that's no exaggeration. With compatibility covering Windows, ChromeOS, and Mac, not to mention cables to connect USB and USB-C systems, you'll have a hard time finding a laptop the UD-3900H doesn't work with. Let's see what it has to offer. The front of this fella takes a minimalist approach, all clean lines and no cord clutter. But flip it around, and you have access to 12 ports for potential expansion, starting with the power port, and moving along we have the USB to host port, and again, that comes with USB and USB-C cables, so you're always covered, two USB 3.0 ports, and four USB 2.0 ports, so you're never unplugging one peripheral for another. Next, we have the HD display ports. First in line is HDMI, but it's the DVI port that gives us extra flexibility because the dock comes with adapters to convert it to another HDMI or a VGA, which should cover just about any monitor you have laying around. And finally, audio, jacks, and Ethernet. It should be noted that this dock is built on DisplayLink technology, so it does require a driver download. On Windows, that's generally an automatic process, and on Mac, the driver allows you to sidestep the display limitations on M1, M2, and M3 systems that would otherwise confine you to a single extended display.